Robbie's about to do some keyboards on the classic What's So Funny About Peace, Love, and Understanding, made popular by Elvis Costello, written by Nick Lowe. He's getting his tones now. We should go take a look at his tones. It's a whole secret thing that I don't think we can really talk about right now, but there's a reason for us actually going to the studio recorded for emotional purposes. Been about 4 years in between for lots of different reasons, and this record, we wanted to make sure that that was not due to us not having a record ready. And we were just kept going from touring and just didn't really take any time off and right in the studio, and I don't think anybody was looking for us to get back to work yet. But I think by the time they were asking for us to start a record, we were already kind of done.
Recording was like 4 months.
We went back in a couple times, really briefly.
A few weeks.
A couple days.
4 days.
I was done in a few weeks. But a lot of other work to happen, a lot of other magic to put together.
I'm tired of waiting. I'm going to stall him out for a little while.
Yeah,
just a minute.
Just take the camera with you?
Yeah, yeah, sure.
No, I got one already. I'll give you the footage.
Okay. Make it rock video.
Yeah.
Trying to make the band look as good as possible. You know, that's ultimately what everybody's trying to do. Puzzles. Wind in your hair, the sun in your eyes.
Well, I remember when they hadn't gotten to you yet.
The song has a line that says, I feel fine with the sun in my eyes, which is not really true today.
This is so exciting for me today. Follow me.
This is really bizarre because, you know, when you watch the video and, like, they're riding Harleys or fancy old cars or something weird like that, it's not their cars. This is my car, my daily driver. 6 years now. The 1970 Coupe de Ville, black on black. Look at this beautiful piece of artwork. Not my license plate, my car, my CDs, my picture, my two right-hand gloves, but it's not my license plate. This is Mario Scandin. What's your name?
Marco.
Marco. We're going to the top.
Thank you. I need a bed that nobody slept in. I need some air nobody's been breathing. I need a thought that I can believe in. Is this fog or is the building really burning? I need you now much more than ever. I'm making new friends, but none of them matter. Maybe now we don't fit together, but you've got your arms around no one but strangers. I feel fine with the sun in my eyes, the wind in my hair. We're falling out of the sky. I'm doing better than I thought I would, but nothing's ever as good as when you're on top. This feeling maybe hasn't ended.